Set your temperature to 320 degrees. Set timer for 15 seconds. Allow it to cool 30 seconds or more before removing the film. If your press does not have a Teflon sheet on it, be sure to place parchment paper or Teflon sheet on top of the design.